In this video, we'll discuss new AI programs that only came a few days ago. These models can generate high-quality videos over a long period of time, even lasting several minutes.
Who knew?
We have previously covered AI video generation models on this channel, and not too long after, we now have some new and exciting updates. That's how fast the artificial intelligence community churns new technology. It's no secret at this point that AI images have become a phenomenon in the last year or so. Text-to-videos, however, haven't seen a similar performance due to several reasons. The main drawbacks are due to the high processing costs and inadequate high-quality text-video datasets. Video data with text captions is only a few million. On the other hand, images have billions of image-text pairs for image generation. The AI models we're discussing in this video found ways of minimizing these challenges and achieving state-of-the-art results. Let's talk about them. Meta released an AI they call Make a Video, which pretty much sums up what it does. The model generates videos with just a few words or lines of text descriptions, also known as prompts. It uses both image and video data to learn important features for creating a video. Their guiding principle is straightforward. From pairs of text-image data, the model learns how the world looks and is described. And from video footage, the model learns how the world moves and interacts within it. Just like how humans have learned to notice objects, people, locations, and behaviors quickly through observation. Generative AI systems will be more inventive and practical if they can imitate how we learn. This way, the researchers avoid the hurdle of lack of sufficient video data for training. Because of this, the model is faster to train and the generated videos inherit more variety in aesthetic and wonderful depictions. The model is capable of producing stunning videos with smooth motion for a wide range of visual concepts that are realistic and have feasible camera motion. Videos are just a collection of still images called frames. The more frames you can produce in a second, the seamless the transitions are. The model is built with the capability of expanding the amount of frames in the output video, either through number of frames per second for a smoother video or frame extension for a longer video. A distinguishing factor between Make a Video and previous models is the huge improvement in video quality and the range of videos that can be generated. In a prior video, we discussed Hog Video, which could only generate 4 seconds of video with low quality. We also discussed Nuo Infinity, that could just produce videos within a specific use case, like Peppa Pig videos. I'll post the link in the description below. Want to hear more mind-blowing stuff?
Yes!
Well, get this. Make a Video can transfer a simple still image into a video. Like in these examples here, it understands how the ocean should move and how a ship should navigate on it. You can also create variations of video if perhaps you want to explore the same ideas but with different visuals. To make sure the model is more safe to use, the researchers filter out pairs of not safe for work images, toxic words in the text, or images with watermarks in them. In order to make sure the data is as accurate as possible, incomplete words or abstract phrases like climate change that do not thoroughly describe scenes are removed. There is much more that goes on in a video, and well-described videos go a long way to help understand context. The AI model currently has some limitations, like identifying links between text and phenomena that can only be inferred from videos. For example, a video of a person waving left to right or right to left may be difficult for the AI to accurately represent right now. The researchers intend to address these issues and extend the work by improving scenes and events that tell more in-depth stories. Another exciting AI model is Phenaki. Currently, the developers of this model are still anonymous and will be revealed later. The videos generated by Phenaki can be several minutes long, which outperforms other models by a long shot. Most models, as we've discussed, can generate videos for a few seconds at most. This is the most impressive part of the model people are talking about because it makes the possibility of long-form videos feasible now. Michael Scott can now create his ridiculous ad idea.
The world's largest resort hotel. Zoom back further, the hotel is actually the playground, the world's largest prison.
Huh?
What?
Other video synthesis models have the limitation of brief text prompts, which is insufficient to produce a thorough explanation of a video. A video generated model should ideally be able to produce visuals of any length. Earlier models usually could not generate realistic videos that depend on story style writing, where events happen one after the other. Phenaki is, however, able to do this by interpreting text prompts that change over time. For example, your prompt can be a description of a teddy bear that goes swimming and morphs into a panda, and it will do exactly that. Pretty smoothly too.
Oh my god.
Ridiculous, I know. Current video generating models have problems even producing consistent visuals that long, so this deserves some applause. The model also handles high computation by compressing the video data to over 40% and learning the important bits of it. It uses a popular type of AI model called a transformer, which is a similar technology used for recent advances in AI generative tasks. The video generated could be in any length form, and this is especially impressive considering the model is trained on 1.4 second videos at 8 frames per second. The authors indicate that Phenaki is the first type of model to generate engaging high-quality videos from narrative-style prompt that contain a sequence of actions. Check out part of this 2-minute video. The text prompts are very descriptive, and the entire flow of the video generated follows the prompt closely. This is like magic. Can you imagine what video generation would look like in a year or two? We can already generate scripts with AI. Combined with this technology, film, ad, and other forms of visual media will be greatly transformed. The only component that is missing from this is a merger with audio generation, and you can believe that is on the way too. We'll discuss current audio synthesis models in another video. These models are similarly impressive. Please leave your questions and comments down below, and if you want to see more content like this, then don't forget to subscribe. Until the next video, it's goodbye and thank you.